this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So as promised, I have come up with the first episode of the fitness series. And before starting off anything, I just want to reiterate one thing, that I am not trained in yoga, and these are the things that I do it for myself, and I just wanted to share with you guys. So in today's episode, I will be sharing with you guys the most important thing that everyone should do before stepping into any kind of physical activities, and that is warm up. So basically, I have segregated the warm-up exercises into three different videos instead of making it a long, boring video. So this one will be the part one of the warm-up exercises. So the best way to start warm-up exercise is isolation. It means movement of one body part at a time. So without further ado, let's move on to the video.
A proper warm-up should be done before any exercise session or any physical activity, whether it is cardio or strength training exercises or stretching. A warm-up should start with exercises of low intensity and then progress to match the intensity of the main exercises of the workout. The greater the intensity, the longer its warm-up should be. Warm-up should gently prepare the body for the exercises by gradually increasing the heart rate and circulation. This will loosen the joints and increase blood flow to the muscles. Warm-up should also help in preventing any injuries during any physical activity. It also prepares your muscle for stretching. So let's begin with the head movements. Nod your head left and right in such a way that you feel a gentle stretch in your neck. Repeat this movement 5 times in each direction. Repeat this movement, but this time it will be sideways as shown in the video. Repeat this 5 times in each direction. Again do the same movement, but this time it will be front and back. Repeat it 5 times in each direction. Now roll your neck from left to right in such a way that you feel gentle stretch on each of the 4 directions. Now put your right hand towards the left side of your head as shown in the video. Pull it gently towards the right, but do remember not to apply pressure. Do the same thing in opposite direction. Extend one arm in front of you with your palm facing up. Apply pressure gently with your another hand and feel the stretch. Now place the palm facing down and again apply pressure as shown in the video. Do the same thing with another hand. Remember not to turn your arm while doing this. Wrist rotation is self-explanatory, and you just need to rotate your wrist clockwise as well as anti-clockwise 10 times in each direction. Put your right hand in your left arm just above the elbow and pull it towards right. Also turn your head towards left. Feel the stretch and repeat it in the opposite direction. Bend your elbows and touch your shoulder with your fingers. Now rotate it clockwise as well as anti-clockwise 5 times in each direction. You can also add on only shoulder movement without elbow. Just rotate your shoulder anti-clockwise as well as clockwise 10 times in each direction. You can keep your hand like this or like this. The movement is right to back, right to back, right to back. Repeat this movement on the other direction, that is from left to back, left to back, left to back. Repeat this movement 10 times in each direction. This movement is also self-explanatory. You just need to put your hand in your head and just bend towards the opposite direction. Do this 20 times. Do remember not to slouch while doing this movement. Keep your back straight and just with the help of your waist, bend sideways. So now we are going to do the leg movements. So first stand straight and put one of your leg in front of you. Just move your ankle up and down the way it is shown in the video and feel a moderate stretch in your ankle. Now repeat this movement on your opposite leg and do this up and down movement 10 times in each of the legs. Now again put one of your leg in front of you and roll your ankle clockwise as well as anti-clockwise 10 times and then repeat the same thing in another leg. Now stand straight and just apply pressure on each of the toes simultaneously as shown in the video and just feel the stretch in your ankle. Do this movement. Now do the same thing but standing on your toes together. Hold it for 10 seconds and then release. Repeat it 10 times.
So now you're done with isolated movements. So you can just follow whatever I have shown in this video or you can customize your own set of exercises according to your need. So if you like this video, please click on the like button and also you can comment in the comment section below. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe to my channel if you like it. And also don't forget to click on the bell button beside that so that you get notifications each time whenever I upload a new video. So in the next episode, I'm coming up with the part 2 of the warm-up exercise and that is my most favorite set of exercise. So for that, you have to stay tuned to my channel and until we meet, take care, stay happy and stay fit.